Excuse how I look. I just woke up like 20 minutes ago. I didn't get any footage of the bus because I was asleep all the time. So we're gonna head to a shakeout in like 30 minutes. This might be too real, too real.
Hold me close in these trying times. Supposed to be mine, baby. Closer in these trying times. Open your eyes, baby. You said you felt something for me. I don't know when.
We did so much. We just did some baton stuff. Me and Jazz. So I'm gonna do with all the Jazz. What time is it?
7:07. We should be gone by like 7:30.
So yeah. And then we get to eat.
Then she said she's going to sleep, but she's not gonna go to sleep.
I'm definitely going to sleep.
What are you getting?
I don't even know what we're getting to.
I'm gonna go to sleep at like, I don't know.
I'm probably gonna sleep at 10.
I'm not going to sleep at 10.
I'm glad he took me out the 55, man.
I'm definitely excited. I'm just excited for tomorrow in general.
I'm excited for a Saturday.
This but we're sorry, I gotta come for. Well, the 55 is really the only thing on my mind because that's the first event.
Yeah.
One event at a time. Then after the 55, we'll think about the third. Oh, I like to stay in my mind.
I did. Exactly. I just want to wear a uniform.
Like, oh my gosh, y'all. I got to tell you, I didn't even get to tell you like the detail of my house.
We'll be back.
An intricate feature of her vlogs.
We just finished the shakeout. We had to go back to the hotel. It's really about to be, about to chill, eat.
Better run 7:30 tomorrow.
Period. Be with the girls.
38 tomorrow? Question mark?
It's gonna be so embarrassing. We're like, we right. Did not run 38. Okay.
41.
39, 4, and lower.
Yes.
That's it.
That would be a PR.
And 6'9. But we're gonna come. Coach Vic, this is the Naima's vlog. Okay, but yeah, we about to get on the bus.
Yeah. I'm Jasmine. Cook, they call me Cookie. Not a stripper, just a runner.
Where did the calf? Where'd you get a cramp at?
The back, like the picture I sent you. Like, yeah. It hurts right here.
On the outside.
Yes.
Okay. We can needle it.
Okay.
We put two needles here, and then we'll do some soft tissue stuff on it. We'll try to get all that soreness out of it.
Okay.
Can you see it jumping?
Yeah.
Oh, I do.
I can't even get the massage. My butt is just so big. It's just in the way.
You're such a liar.
Look at it. Look. It's just.
That whole rose up.
The next day.
Good morning. It's 10:21. I've been up since 8. But I had a rough morning and we had another quick shakeout and I ate breakfast and got treatment. So I am going to get ready. I'm gonna take a shower. What do you feel like? Camera set up. That's what we're looking like. So I'm going to take a shower and film skincare and everything like that. And I'll be back.
Yeah, yeah. That's the way every day goes. Every time we've no control. If the sky is pink and white, if the ground is black and yellow, it's the same way you showed me. Not my fly, then you feel south. Up north's getting cold soon. The way it is, we're on land, so I'm someone to hold true. Keep you cool when it's still alive. Won't let you down when it's all ruined. Just the same way you showed me. Showed me. You showed me. Same way you showed me. Cannonball off the porch side. All the kids trying off the roof. Just the same way you showed me. You showed. If you could die and come back to life. Up for air from the swimming pool. You kneel down to the dry land. Kiss the earth that birthed you. Gave you tools just to stay alive. And make it up when the sun is ruined. That's the same way you showed me. Showed. You showed me love.
Anyways, it's currently 11:15 and I'm done getting ready and everything. But my thing is, I don't know if I'm supposed to leave with the 11:30 bus or the 2 o'clock bus, because I don't run until like 6 sometime in the afternoon. So I don't know if I'm supposed to leave at 11:30 or the 2. But
1 eternity later,
I'm gonna go down to one of my coach's room to get some things to eat because I'm hungry and I barely ate breakfast because I wasn't feeling good. So
that is a sweet, bro.
That shit gonna fall. Wait, hold on, let me find
that
out.
That shit do a whole 360.
I'm just
on
my 40.
Much, much, much later.
Boys to conclude day one of this year's VA showcase. We are underway. A four-runner field once again. Jermaine Solomon, Cheek, and Rimpy. And in lane four, just flying.
Yeah, running. She's out very fast.
That is Naima Solomon. Solomon runs for Archbishop Carroll. The only one in this section with a seed time under 40 seconds. She's proving that number is pretty much true. Down to the line. And she wins it. A big number, or a low number actually. 39 point for Solomon. 39-21 with the win. And Rempe closed well on the outside in six to go 39-93.
Yeah, Solomon gave a nice clap. There you see Drew Diller giving her a nice hug. I think she's quite impressed with her performance tonight.
Many unbearable hours later.
Hello guys. A little crazy right now, but it's it's 10:41. 300 went pretty good. I did PR. I ran 39. Y'all see the video. I ran that. I really could have went 38, but it is what it is. I'm not really that mad at it. But I ate. I ate a lot. I had three plates of pasta. I did an ice bath. And I just took a shower. I'm about to go back up to the room with the coaches and everything. And then when everyone's back in the room, I'll see y'all again.
The next day.
Hey guys. It is. What time is it? 9:34. I ate breakfast. Had a shakeout. Jazz getting ready. She's gonna PR. We have to be ready at. She leaves at 10. We leave at 11.
The what?
When
I was like,
oh! I hate 11.
And this is day 4 by 2 day. Scream, Josh.
Okay. 4 by 2 is gonna eat today. Just watch and wait.
I'm gonna poop.
And then get ready.
She's gonna go potty.
I'm gonna go in the bathroom.
Take a dumpster.
Am I in the vlog?
Yes.
Hey, I made the vlog.
Again, Bullet School in the preferred lane. Out in lane 5, we are underway. This is the final section of the girls 4x200 meter relay. Once again, that big number on the board since 2018, 134.75. The national record belongs to Bullis.
For all the marbles here, final section. Archbishop Carroll out to a strong start. Montford as well. Oh, that's an early start from Archbishop. Are they even in the zone?
They lost all that momentum if they were in the zone, but they're still in the lead. So Bullis and Montverde Academy within 10 meters of Archbishop Carroll.
Fascinating stuff, Phil. So the adrenaline will give you. Archbishop Carroll still in the lead. Here comes a second exchange. Better handoff.
48 point through 400.
Carroll pulled away here. Bull is not always in this position where they're chasing by such a large margin. Archbishop Carroll showing its strength.
They are up by 10 meters. So far have made it look easy despite a very difficult first exchange. Much better on the anchor.
That's a great handoff from Carroll. I think they got this in the bag.
Bullish is the closest, but they're 12 meters back. They are closing, cutting it down to 10, but still lots of track to close and not as much to cover.
It's all about the work you do early in the race that makes up the end here, and I think Carroll did that work early. They're going to bag it home.
Archbishop Carroll, wire to wire with the win, and they're a happy bunch. The winning time, 136.89. Obviously, AUS number one for Archbishop Carroll.
346 minutes later.
Hi guys, so that's the end of this vlog. A lot happened yesterday after we ran, did an interview, took a lot of pictures, and I went to my parents' hotel, and this was the time with some friends yesterday, so we're checking out the hotel right now and about to drive back home. I'm just trying out this YouTube thing, so let me know if you like the vlog. And bye. Hopefully, I'll post another video.
Give me grapes.
Say hi.
Hello.
Making a video. Boom.
Hey guys, it's Marley. Today's our meet. I'm very excited. I'm also very nervous, but yeah. Hey guys.
Go. So basically, Naima owes me a wig. She said that she was gonna give me a curly wig so my hair could look sweet. And she throwing me off because she ain't trying to get that junk.
We got head in a bit. Head. Show them your head, head.
Yeah, head.
My head not even big though.
Hey Landry, what we about to do today versus Matt? We're about to build the ass type shit. So like, how many threes we gonna make today?
Three
only? Bro, I think you can make five, bro. I think you can make five. And then here we go. We got a freshman on varsity football. Oh, lie on my soul. He got pancaked like 17 times versus HD. But it's cool, though. It's cool.
Give us a free snack. Because, like, you know, we came out here for a snack, but now we have to wait. So I didn't just give it to us because... And then we'll just give you the money. Yeah. Later. Oh, no. I like this. Oh, wait.
Oh, this ain't moving.
Yes, technology.
Wow.